Imagine a Christmas shopping experience with an abundance of toys to choose from. That's what the Shop of Wonders provides for families that are struggling financially during the Christmas season.
So it's kind of everything's all decorated and the families come in and they get a personal host kind of shopper with them. They get free gift wrap. They get to go through and pick out gifts for each of their children for free. And then if they bring children along with them, they actually get to pick out a gift as well for mom and dad.
Tribble says My City Care is seeing a greater need this year in the number of registrations.
Yeah, we do know that all the agencies and organizations in Lethbridge are probably going to see a little bit of an increase this year just due to the situation that we're in, the economic impacts of COVID-19 on the families. We do, and through other programs, have been seeing the financial struggles that families and individuals are going through this year. And we do know that mental health is such an important issue. And so what we're hoping to be able to do is to help bring hope and bring a sense of community to these families. We're excited that we're able to serve them and be a part of just a bigger community within even the Christmas Hope Partnership.
The plan is to be open to the public in the Old Lethbridge Fire Hall No. 1 from December 1st to December 23rd, and toy donations are still needed.
Yeah, so the kind of donations that we look for this program is everything from gift wrap to small kind of stocking stuffer items, all the way up to those Santa kind of items. We look for something usually in the $30 to $40 kind of price range for those big Santa kind of items. And then each of the family that comes through, they get some stocking stuffers, they get a couple smaller gifts, and then one big Santa gift.
To register or donate to the Shop of Wonders, you can visit myvictory.ca/mycitycare. For Bridge City News, I'm Micah Quinn.